Hello and welcome everybody back to the League of Ungentlemanly Warfare. Kebablord here, and of course it's still Anno 1404, and we have made some splendid progress in the past episodes, and I aim to continue on that. And for that we are going to start producing brocade ropes in this episode so that we can, well, have more noblemen without risking our income to go low again. Of course I did a little bit stuff off screen again, but in this case it was mostly building brick streets and well, doing a few quests, and I got even more quests, and that is somehow really weird how many quests this game is giving you. But okay, that is how things are, and now it's all about doing another extensive quest for the Emperor, but that shouldn't be too hard. Because I already got all these requirements. And yeah, as I said, brocade ropes are the main goal in this episode. Also, again, same recording conditions as last time, meaning large open window in the direction of the highway, so that I don't suffocate to death. I'm pretty sure you can forgive me for that.
Anything else I can help you? I'd have no objection to it.
I accept this trade.
And if not, well, then you have been warned and can simply tune down this episode. Let me guess, now comes the next part. Yes. Destroy the enemy fleet. Okay, is it a big fleet? No, it is not a big fleet, so it is something that is totally destroyable for us. Ah, we get so many ship items. We got quite a few purple items by now. I mean, that general here alone, in case we should ever try to wage war against Helena. I mean, just look at his stats. That's just evil. There's no other way to put it. So, for brocade ropes we need silk and gold. We definitely have more than enough gold on all our islands combined. So what I aim to do is that I'm going to transport the gold and the silk to up here, turn them here into brocade ropes, and of course refine the gold into gold bars. And the brocade ropes are then transported here. So we are going to have two transport routes. Well, that reminds me, also something that I did off screen was create a new transport route specifically for sugar, because that was really our bottleneck in our entire marzipan production, and now I was able to fix it with creating here the sugar trade route.
One of your buildings is under fire.
You've gotta be shitting me.
Your money is in safe hands here.
The enemy is attacking one of your ships. Production has been disrupted.
You are not going to sink the Hallmann.
You have sunk the enemy flagship.
Like, seriously, like that is going to happen. The Hallmann has a very special place in my heart.
Production has been disrupted.
Ah, there they are. Totally forgot. Okay, but yeah, as I said, two trade routes are necessary, therefore I need two trade ships. They are a bit cheaper than the Venetian ships. Though I could also just build them by now. Yeah, maybe I should consider doing that. Okay, time to get rid of this piece of road. Then maybe I can build the shipyard here. Which I can. We see here a large tradesman called. Yeah, I can now build them on my own. Nice. Okay. I'm going to build three of them.
Bravo! We should hold your deeds up as an example.
Okay, you are the silk one.
I'd be happy to help you.
How are things progressing with that?
Well, well.
Very considerate.
Okay, the reliable captain of the fleet.
I have important business to carry out. Could you lend me a hand?
Okay, so, reliable captain of a fleet is an item.
Shipbuilding completed.
Okay, good. So now you want a flag that is being colored white, and that is why you need indigo. I see. Shipbuilding complete, yeah, that is now a ship that is here. We gold ore one. And then comes a ship for the actual brocade ropes. Oh cool, are we again in a state that you don't have marzipan anymore to eat? Yep.
Ship ready.
Because it takes a while until a fix takes effect. Okay,
well,
so
well.
Brocade
what
ropes.
Strange fish have we reeled in here?
Okay, crate route. Four brocade ropes from here to there, and the rest is being sold. This is again a production that is aimed at 10,000 noblemen, therefore we are going to be overproducing for a while, aside from us getting brocade ropes as a custom good, meaning we have here a lot of additional money available.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Four gold ore. Okay then, so and then we get here the silk route. So for silk that goes directly from here to there, Ashgabad. Perfect.
A sandstorm is blowing over an island.
So, the K. Hallmann is ready to get the indigo needed. If we had it. Okay. What? Here. Be paused. For a second, and then we get the indigo in a matter of seconds. Now we can continue the book's production again.
Can I notify them?
How wonderful to know that you can be trusted with such important matters.
Yeah, how wonderful to know. Okay, good. Now I need first gold.
Production has been disrupted.
And we need a lot of it. So here we already get one. Two. Three. Four.
Make
really?
Your mark.
That does not count as reconstruction
before
area?
Someone else does.
Wow. Okay, then I guess we have only four mines by now. Here's now number 5, which is now, in theory, enough. as I already said, in theory, just in case we want to expand later. Also, gold is not that expensive, as we can see. Insufficient building materials. Yeah, that was so clear. Okay, that is something that we can solve in the future. So, now I need to take care of the silk production and the silk transport.
Can I trust you with this? Are you making fun of me?
I'm not making fun of you. I simply don't have time, Hassan. Stop taking everything personally, like the little bitch you are.
Now there are no building projects that you can't achieve.
I need silk, and I need a lot of it. Okay, mistakes have been made, but nothing that we can't fix. So, with that we already have 5 silk plantations. You know how many I want? I want 10! Okay, so until we get that... Money is still no biggie for us. That is good. So, for the sake of using a light version of Inoria exploit. Which is shameful, I know. But I'm doing it either way, so... Now we got here also the necessary silk.
Thank God, the sandstorm has ceased.
Okay, so, yeah, we are ready to send the flag.
Speak! Well, well, we are pleased to see how obediently you fulfill your duty to your emperor.
So, that is apparently a reusable active item.
Production has been disrupted.
What do we get here? Okay, increase production a little bit. That was nice. Okay, now we need here a proper coal production. Additional to what we already have. So 1, 2, 3. Now we have that, and we can go for the real brocade rope production. 2, 3. So we go over here and there. Good. Now, of course, we need the gold smelters. One, two, three, four, five, six. We are a little bit overproducing. One, two, three, four, five. And it works.
Salaam alaikum. This is an honor, as always.
Good. Now it would be interesting to know where our gold ore ship is. Ah, the delivery is arriving. 9 tons so far. Well, that is not really much. We don't have that many brocade ropes in here, so better not risk it yet.
2 players are at war with one another.
A good deal is always a welcome change.
Just like how much
one
stuff we are getting through tollwares
to
alone. That is just awesome. Really, really awesome. Okay then, okay. You can be promoted to patricians already.
Production has been disrupted. Your water supplies are running out.
Okay then. We should now really have everything, right?
See,
I mean, okay,
that
yeah, we
so
have
hard.
A bit more silk than we actually need, but that is the good part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, that is the right amount. Just, I needed 10. Let's make it 12. Just to be safe.
No goods are being carried on one of your trading routes.
Yeah, working on it, my friend. Working on it.
Production has been
You could take this opportunity to render outstanding services to the Sultanate.
You're searching for 3 corsairs. And for each corsair that I'm delivering to you, you're offering me a ship. That is nice, but the issue is, it's a search quest. I hate search quests.
You have found the person you were looking for.
Also something that Anno 1800 did better. Yes, there are also search quests, but the search quests are of better quality. Okay, now we already got 2 corsairs. Also a thing that Anno 2070 did better than this year is there have been more objects to find than there have been requested. And there we got it, okay. See what stuff people are throwing away.
One of your plants has
Such
stopped
a shame.
Producing goods.
Such a shame.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Can't you become patricians over here? Patricians will be now also nice and happy. So that I can have here a nobleman district.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Have you come to give me your... You are truly...
May Allah bless you. Good. Let's trade. I'm in full agreement.
So, and you three... might be good for the glasses trade route. That we will need one day. So you need to let people in for
Splendid.
The moment.
That's perfect.
Is it though? So we are now getting more brocade ropes. We need more gold and you need more gold ore. Okay, where's the gold ore ship? It that's down there. That is now already a way bigger delivery. That is nice. Okay. Now time to let you load as much gold ore as you can. And now after 2 to 3 rounds, where that route will work properly. Sometimes it just takes a while. Okay.
One of your plants
so
has stopped.
Profitable. In more ways than one.
Okay, the gold smelter needs
there
stuff
are
here,
important
but
affairs of state awaiting your attention. It is our wish that you take care of this matter.
Okay, dangerous. What? Okay,
I take
okay
what I am owed.
That is now worthy.
You could be expelled now.
A worthy reward. So, and in the meantime, did you now get
this
enough people?
This is truly a golden age, don't you think?
Why can I not upgrade you? Because you don't have enough people living inside you. Okay, that is acceptable. Though not really cool. So, and then we only have one production left, and that is glasses. And then we got everything and just need to wait for the money and to get our 30k people living here. But that is something we can already do with the city expansion. So, yeah, we are fully in time. That is awesome. Like, really awesome. By the way, where's our gold ore ship? Okay, it has already delivered the gold now, so you are now working for the next minutes. But I might actually, because
you
gold
have
delivery
acquired
is so big,
an extensive knowledge of our architecture.
I might require more storage space.
Production has been disrupted.
If there's anything else I can help you with,
one of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Okay, apparently there was not even a real escort needed. I can live with that.
A ship has left the region safely. Your water supplies are running out.
Yeah.
You have successfully escorted a ship.
So many nobleman houses. Still not enough. Now 6,880 could live here. I already see we need a bigger patrician production, because my estimation of having 6,000 patricians on 10,000 noblemen, that was apparently a bit flawed.
You have
that
successfully
okay,
escorted
so
a ship.
Collect. Now both of you sail to here.
Let us keep the details just between.
Salam alaikum.
Also, big question will be, where are we going to expand the city to? We could do here, a little bit to the north, but nah. We could place here another village. Might actually not be too bad of an idea. We are going to expand to the north, yeah. Here we already have the Imperial Cathedral.
Now you can tell people that Hassan Ben Zayed
burned a hole in your purse. Yeah. You've already said that several times, my friend. So, I guess it's time to actually expand the city to the north. Of course, we still need to be a bit careful in regards of those here.
Well, have you good news for us about the quest we entrum now? You have proved yourself worthy.
Of course he sent everything to the bread ship. Yeah. Okay, so... Now you can be back on that trade route again, so we now definitely have more than enough brocade ropes. So then we need a surgery. Okay, so, and I'm pretty sure we will find a proper location for our firewatch. So, we place here another house, and there where the area is blocked, we can simply build a graveyard. We need actually two of them. We need two fire watches. You know what? Then we will simply place the first one here.
Don't send us away again. We ain't got nowhere else to go.
Sending you away again?
Oh,
I would never send you away.
You're opening the city gates for us. I'll never forget you.
You obviously cannot be relied upon.
Well, maybe I could be relied upon if you would simply bribe me with more money. Which you are not doing, therefore you are less priority
Salam
for me.
Alaikum.
Okay, you are also not needed anymore. I can simply put in here two more peasant houses.
You'll get over it.
Yeah, that
sure
all now looks wonderful.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Yeah, now there are so many houses that we can simply fill. That we can simply upgrade and get way more patrician houses.
Goods.
Nice, and then we can upgrade all these here also to nobleman. And this here will be just a backside patrician district.
Production has been disrupted.
Let me give you a hand.
Well, now we might have to wait a little bit. Okay, so what are we going to do in the next episode? I mean, we could go for glasses. And all the annoying copper mines that we need for that. We will have to settle a couple of islands just in order to get more copper mines. And also quartz. But aside from that, that is actually no challenge. That is just a little bit of logistics and then we are done. So, yeah, really overwhelming. I guess we are going to do that in the next episode and then we just wait until we have 1 million. I mean, money is now currently going in. Having 30,000 inhabitants is also going to be no issue for us. Everything works out. Yeah, we have basically already won this
game. One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
It's now just rinse and repeat until success.
May Allah bless you for your kindness.
Thanks to you, we can finally enjoy a Sunday roast again.
And we could actually need another peasant village outside so that we can upgrade all these that are in here. That. Well then, let's do it. Okay, we can get rid of this here nearly destroyed house. So.
Your people are longing for company.
7, 8. I knew if I forgot one house. Here, burn that better now. I know that I'm now not exactly following my own instructions here. Yeah. I thought of something a bit different. That actually should already do the trick. then we place here a few roads around. Make it here on that side. Firewatch. Of course, those people need to be protected from illness. And from degrading houses. Now we got here our little peasant village so that all these people here can upgrade.
A fair trade.
So this is all the patricians we want to have here in the southern part of our city.
Money is in safe hands.
And
the
I guess, since everything with the brocade ropes is working,
as
we can see, I guess it's time to take a thumbnail again. Now the question is, what are we going to take as a thumbnail? I mean, of course we have here our little industry district, which does not look that imposing. But yeah, that was, for example, something that could work. Yeah, we are expanding the city, so thumbnail from here. So, and as always, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If yes, please consider giving this video a thumbs up. Again, as always, a great feedback for me, making me happy and keeping me motivated.
There's an urgent affair of state.
Why does a ship need 150 tons of weapons? I don't get it. Well, that's also something that we can do. And yeah, if you have any feedback, questions, or whatsoever, then just type it down in the comments. It's an extensive quest again. And yeah, type it down in the comments. I will make sure to read it all. I don't know about replying. That is because it's also very time-consuming sometimes. And yeah, if you want to get in touch with me or the community directly, you may of course also join our community Discord, for which you will find an invitation link in the video description down below. And aside from that, so there we go, and yeah, aside from that, when I upload a new episode and you want to get notified about that, please make sure that you are subscribed to the channel and that notifications are activated, so that you don't miss out on anything that you don't want to miss out on.
A good deal is always a welcome change.
And yeah, that's it for now. I say goodbye and see you next time in Anno 1404. And I guess in 2 to 3 episodes we might actually have already beaten the game.
You should offer us the same.
I would just have to scale the city a bit more than I originally wanted. Yeah, yeah, but dear nobleman, please shut up. Nobody wants to talk to you. So, yeah, goodbye, and see you next time. Bye-bye.